Detective Billings speaking.
Sheila.
Mystery man, is that you? I assumed you were dead.
Did you miss me?
Nope. I love the growing tower of crime reports on my desk. Please, tell me that's why you called.
Well, I'm running low on cash. And supplies.
Well, there's plenty to do. Every gangbanger, goon, and gorilla's out there fighting for a piece of the cake now that Lecky Quinn and Iraq are dead. And I'm running out of people to trust within the department.
Just point me in the right direction and I'll do the dirty work.
For a fee.
Taxpayer money, keeping the thugs off the streets. Ain't it beautiful when the system works, sweetheart?
You are bad. Hold on, I'll send you what I've got.
Let me check my map.
I've marked one of the groups for you. The Chicago South Club, now spearheaded by Quinn's baby boy. Some of these will be one-time targets of opportunity, and some of them will be done to send a message. Hit those once a day, so they know we're watching. Just remember, if you get caught...
Never heard of you.
Good. Give me a call before you go in.
Watch all units. CTOS scan is unable to locate the suspect.